was a long season. I'm very happy about all the races. The best was the World Championship, the gold medal in the sprint race. Or I'm very happy with the first individual race that I was second. Fight with Axel, I think it's a little bit difficult because in the uphills she's perfect. She's very thin and I think that his body is perfect for this type of effort. But when I had good feelings, she was not so far from me, like 10 seconds in Austria and in the other races, like 1-2 minutes. She is better, of course, because she is always winning, but I think that she's not very, very fast in the individuals. Yes, Andorra was crazy. When I was second, in just 20 meters before the finish line, I lost the pole, and Lorna just was behind me, and was crazy, you know, was a photo finish, but was a hard and nice race also. In the middle of World Championship, I had some dehydration, and from there I didn't have a good recovery, and my last two World Cups I don't have a very good feeling, and it's hard to don't feel good during 1, 2, and 3 races. I changed a little bit the mentality of the first part of the season to try to win the overall. Eskimo is passion.